What is that? What's making that?
Right place, right time.
Thanks for saving my ass. I don't know who you kids are, but I love you anyway.
What do you think you're doing?
Sorry about... Guess I got a little carried away expressing my gratitude.
Your words will more than suffice.
Oh, my name's Sahad Nautilus. I'm a fisherman from the Grecian region. I hopped aboard the Lombardia to head home after being away on a long job. Nice to meet you.
I'm Laxia. Laxia.
Adol and Laxia. Man, all the islands in the Gate to Sea, and we just had to wash up on the Isle of Sarin.
Of
course I do. Growing up in Greek, my folks would always tell me, "You better behave, Sahad, or I'll leave you marooned on the Isle of Sarin." Every time my pop threatened to dump me here, I'd get so scared I'd piss my pants.
So where you're from, the locals know to avoid this place? Do they also know beasts such as this could be found on this island?
Nope. Well, at least, I didn't before today. Any ship what comes near the Isle of Sarin sinks into a watery grave. Or so it goes. But no one really knows what this place is like. I mean, I've heard folks claim they came ashore here, but they must have been spinning yarn.
What's wrong?
No,
Man, I got the... I found this on the beach. Ended up smacking that beast with it by accident. Right in the kisser. Ain't it? Figured I could use it to protect myself. Huh?
Look out!
Scared the hell out of me just now, but this ending worked.
I suddenly feel extremely fatigued.
You and me both, little lady. What with that thing chasing me around? I'm surprised I'm still standing. Oh, looks like I worked up quite the appetite, too. Say, how about you take me to your camp?
Love
This means... Oh?
And who might you be?
Hey, Adol! Looks like our bad luck hasn't quite run out yet. Come on, man. This is a big After the attack, I swear. Maybe. Not as much as you do.
How can they be so...
I don't know what your deal is, but I can already tell I'm gonna like you both.
Adol, we've been through a lot today. Let's compare our information so we can plan our next course of action. As you can see, we now have the makings of a base camp in place, thanks to Dogi. The sun is already beginning to set. Let's rest up here for tonight.